Sinak biography, songs, wedding, age and contacts. Sinak biography. Sinak, born Osinachi Kalu, is a Nigerian who hails from Ebonyi State. She is the second daughter in a family of seven. She studied physics at the University of Port Harcourt, Rivers State. Sinak early life. According to Sinak, music was a dream her father never supported. He told her she would go hungry as a musician, that musicians amount to nothing. It was when she met Pastor Chris that he changed her perspective. He told her she could be anything she want to be in life with God's word. Sinak is a spiritually gifted woman in terms of gospel music. She has given hope to the hopeless all over the world through her inspiring songs. She is a multiple award-winning songwriter, recording artist, producer and worship song leader. Sinak is a key member of Love World Music team of Christ Embassy, and she started singing at a young age despite loads of criticisms from her father. She knew that gospel music is not for commercial purposes but to help promote the gospel of Christ and lift up the spirit of the hopeless. Sinak is not only a star to the world but also to God. Sinak's songs bring joy to many and tell of the importance of serving God and living a life of holiness. According to her, she has been born again for more than 20 years, and she sang a song on being born again in order to inspire people and tell them of its importance. Sinak music. Sinak is an award-winning songwriter, vocalist and one of the most anointed international worship leader of our time. As a songwriter, Sinak believes in writing from her heart and has written over 500 inspiring songs such as, This Is My Season, Awesome God, For This, I Stand Amazed, Simply Devoted, Jesus Is Alive, I Know Who I Am, The Name of Jesus and many more, which have become anthems in many churches and homes all around the world. Her writings and music have ministered to millions, bringing healing, hope, encouragement and strengthening their faith. She has recorded 5 audio and 3 DVDs, Chapter 1, I'm Blessed, From Glory to Glory, Shout It Loud and her recent double release, The Name of Jesus and Dance in the Holy Ghost. As an international worship leader serving in Christ Embassy Church, Sinak has been privileged to witness firsthand the outpouring of the Holy Spirit and amazing miracles take place in the lives of people at the Healing School, Crusades and conventions all over the world with her pastor, Reverend Chris Oyakhilome, where she has led millions of people in praise and worship, inspiring music ministrations in Africa, North America, United States of America, United Kingdom and many more. She organizes the Sinak Live-In Concert, a series of worship concerts which has taken place in Nigeria, Ghana, South Africa, Zimbabwe, Uganda, Amsterdam, Cameroon, USA, and in different parts of the world with her team. Sinak is greatly motivated with the desire to see her songs, writings and concerts inspire the church and the whole world to worship God and be lifted, healed and for her listeners to be filled with the glory of God through her music. Osinachi Kalu, Sinak Whiting. The gospel singer known as Osinachi Kalu and stage name Sinak married her Christ Embassy's pastor Joe Igbu. Joseph Igbu is a pastor in their church. Sinak age, Osinachi Kalu age. She was born on March 30. Her year of birth is unknown. Sinak albums. 1. Chapter 1 2. From Glory to Glory 3. I'm Blessed 4. Shout It Loud 5. The Name of Jesus. Sinak Awards and Endorsement. Sinak has won several awards, few which includes, 1. Best Gospel Artist at the Nipuga Awards 2012-2013 2. Many Africa Gospel Music Awards AGMA.